take the mug?
We think that might have been Larry David, but we're not sure.
Video.